What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And in this video, we will be going through the Wyoming Indian Reservation Canyon, which is by the town of shoshone, Wyoming. So, anyways, we're closer to where we are since Thermopiles is at the end of this canyon. As you can see, it's starting to be icy everywhere. And where all those mountains are, that's going to be when we enter the canyon. So, get some joy since we're about to go there.
It's kind of more realistic. You won't be able to see as much. We'll zoom out when we get to actual canyon. Supposed to make a right turn, that's when it starts. Then the canyon starts, so. gonna take a lot of the 45 minutes and 7 into the canyon. Still gotta blow this video though, as long as nothing bad, extremely bad happens. Nothing, you know, upset. Editing the brightness on the focus and the brightness in quite. The sun didn't just explode. How is this bear one exist? Alright. Looks like we're starting to intro it now. Buffalo State Park. You get greeted with a bunch of white walks. The sign says watch for falling rocks, even though I don't think that's true about the falling rocks. Yeah, there's a sign about it. It's possible for the rocks to fall. Also, there's like a mountain top all the way up there. It looks weird because we're at the bottom of a canyon. Making it look like a very tall mountain. Actually a lot crazier in person, so if you want an even more realistic experience, I recommend you could go check this place out sometime. You could probably find it on the way to Yellowstone. It's on the way to Yellowstone, kind of. It's also Thermopiles, which is a place with a bunch of hot springs. Remember one time we stopped here when, and we got some snow and tried to throw it in the Indian, in our way boy there? How to see, but. Oh, what'd you do? Did you shift into low gear so it didn't go crazy? What you did when you went down Pike's Peak, right? Yeah, it's a it's a trick that you could use to make sure your brakes don't overheat and get damaged. We tried to clean the dead bugs, which is to make the screen look a lot cleaner for the scenic view. It's absolutely beautiful. Alright, now we're gonna go on our tunnel. It's gonna sound loud if I roll down the windows. And my dad's gonna oil it. If he does, it's gonna be loud. We could deal with it. It's just the cages. Alright, tunnel number two. Again, tunnel number three. May not be able to go as much because. Because it's Wyoming, and actually up there is like some train tracks. It's actually a tunnel over there, as you can see. That's the tunnel for a train. If we took the Corvette, how would you do that? Would you put in the internet and go,
yeah, that would sound pretty cool.
Yeah, it would. We didn't take the Corvette because of the trailer. Because we had a whole trailer. Didn't you say Corvette party could haul the trailer if you attach a trailer hitch to it?
Maybe.
But then on our way back, since the trailer is extremely heavy, you know, Corvette does have horsepower. Just gonna be, it won't move much. No, it's just this beautiful scenery. And this is what Wyoming looks like on February, because usually this would all be white. It's covered, would be covered in snow. This is what everyone talking about. This part's kind of dark, but then on the other side that's not blocked by the sun, not blocked by shadow, is actually bright. It's kind of cool.
nobody lives here? What?
Are those houses like for rental? Are those houses rentals or what?
I don't know.
Are they rentals? Or do you buy them? Yeah. Yeah, those are all, so I guess it's called Windway Full Canyon or something. Yeah, if you buy out, that would be cool to live under a canyon. Those are the snow. And there's the snow at the top of the mountain. Thank you. station while we're still kind of in the canyon. That's all behind us. Not much here, but a bunch of wet soil stuff and snow. Anyways, hold up, wait. One more climb up this hill, then we'll basically be out of it. That's the Thermopiles mound. So that's the intro to Thermopiles. If you didn't know, Thermopiles is a town with hot springs. So we're gonna eat lunch here, so goodbye guys, I'll see you in the next video.